Hey guys, just a very brief run through of how to install the Windows XP Home Edition. Make sure you have Service Pack 1 or 3, oh, no, 2 or 3. Service Pack 1 is a bit of a joke. F8 down the bottom for I agree. Now just do a partitioned install. Just hit enter again and it will run through this. This is not going to be a long one. You basically just have to hit enter the whole way through. If there's any parts that say you need to enter your details or some details, that's fine. But if you get to the point where there's recommended or non-recommended, just use the recommended one. That's all I'll be doing, and I'll see you guys next time, because this XP model will be used in a few of our exploits. I ran a service pack one that half of the exploits didn't work with, so I'm just going to put this one in and have you guys set it up as your main victim machine for now. We've also got a Windows 7 machine set up at some point. I don't think I've got a video for that because it's just basically load it up and it does almost everything by itself. You just need to enter your username and PC name. Okay, so I'll see you guys later, because this does take a while, and we'll just follow it through, and then it'll be good to download Adobe, probably Java, not the latest, it really depends. Just download Adobe, because we will need an Adobe Reader at some point, and that's a very important to be able to actually run one of our exploits. So I'll see you later.